Strawberry Squad, so about 2 weeks ago, I bought this popcorn machine over here, and for those 2 weeks, I've been doing nothing but popping popcorn, guys. Filling this box right over here. This can literally fit a person inside, guys.
What I have in mind is I'm gonna take this popcorn box, and we're gonna go to the movie theater, guys. It's gonna be freaking hilarious. We're gonna get people's reactions, and then, guys, at the end, I'm going to accidentally trip,
and all this popcorn
is gonna go absolutely everywhere. And guys, I'm from Canada and I'm here in the US right now, so I'm hoping that like I don't get deported for this. So Donald Trump, please don't deport me. But guys, this is gonna be insane. I've been doing this for 2 weeks, non-stop, guys. Like YouTube, if this doesn't go viral, then I'm gonna have to burn your headquarters down. It has definitely been a struggle, guys, but the real struggle is going to be somehow transporting that to the movie theater.
I do not know how we are going to do this, but let's find out.
Okay guys, so we got the popcorn box and all the popcorn in the car. Now that we figured out exactly how we're going to transport this stuff, it is time to head to the movie theater. Okay, Stromedy Squad, it's about to go down right now. We're about to head into the movie theater with this giant box of popcorn. Let's get it.
Free popcorn!
Now this is an extra large.
You guys think you could put some butter on it, or butter's on the side? Oh, wait, it's not. Awesome. You guys want some free popcorn? Can I at least get some butter?
What do you gotta say to the camera?
Now this is an extra large.
Check it out on Stromedy.
Stromedy, yeah, look at the people following you.
Hey, what's our YouTube channel?
Check it out, Stromedy.
Thanks for the help, homie.
Hey, don't
be a trick. Big respects,
dude. Stromedy Squad!
We got the Stromedy Squad.
They're following you, bro.
We gotta go, they're calling cops.
Really?
Yeah.
Apparently the cops are coming now, guys, so.
I heard them call dispatch, so.
It was good while it lasted. Time to get the f*** out of here. Let's pack this in the car and get out of here.
We just got in the car now. Chamonix, you're a savage.
That was freaking insane. We literally got the attention of the entire movie theater.
Definitely
go share this with your friends. I think the cops are on their way now, so we have 5 stars, guys. We gotta get the hell out of here. I will pick this up when the heat dies down.
Run, run, run.
Yo, that was insane, guys. If you want to see more videos just like this one, make sure to let me know by going down, hitting that like button, hitting that subscribe button, turning on post notifications. That is going to wrap it up. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this popcorn box now. If you guys have any ideas, make sure to comment them down below. Maybe I could turn it into like a series. Like maybe the next one is the giant KFC bucket.
Yo, that's it.
Giant bucket of KFC. And just before I conclude this video, guys, don't forget to check out the new Stromedy merch. The link will be down below in the description. And if you do choose to get some of the merch, make sure to send me a picture of yourself wearing it. I want to see who's repping the merch, guys. And go follow me on my Instagram, guys. I'm going to be following a whole bunch of you guys back. We're almost at 20,000 followers on Instagram. So, Stromedy Squad, go follow me there. I will see you guys in the next video. I love you guys. And as always, peace.